Assalamualaikum madam, very good afternoon to all of you.
Good afternoon.
I would like to say thanks to Global Spoken English for giving me an opportunity to hone my pronunciation skills. This is Mohammad Sadiq and I belong to Ghosi. Today I am going to deliver a speech on Independence Day. Today is 15 August and we are celebrating 77th Independence Day of our country. At first, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Independence Day is a national festival of India. On this day, 1947, India became independent from British rule. We should understand the importance of this great day. Before ending my speech, I want to speak some heart-touching lines in Hindi. हम अपनी जान के दुश्मन को अपनी जान कहते हैं, हम अपनी जान के दुश्मन को अपनी जान कहते हैं, मोहब्बत की इसी मिट्टी को हिंदुस्तान कहते हैं। I end up my talk with a special thanks to you all wonderful people for listening to me with great patience. Thank you so much and have a good day.